Okay, yeah, so hi everyone, I'm Daryl here.
I'm Sean here.
Okay, next question is, how many months deposit can I hold when someone rents my unit?
Okay, the standard in Bangkok, right, for rental is 2 months deposit the owner will be holding. So at the end of the lease, the owner will check the room with the tenant. They'll check against their inventory lease, and then the electric bill, water bill, and make sure all the outstanding bill is settled. And usually in the contract, they'll state 30 days to refund. But some owner are actually quite fast. They don't mind returning on the spot if all the receipts are provided by the tenant.
Okay. Yeah. So, that's all?
Yeah, that's all.
Okay, so that's all for this week. See you guys in the next video.